committee. Well, the FBI says a crime they call an act of desperation is on the rise. Bank robberies have increased a staggering amount compared to this time last year.
Action 7 News reporter Tanya Mendez talks to FBI agents who are sounding the alarm.
Cops swarm moments after a man walks into First American Bank on Paseo del Norte with a note demanding money. As the search for the suspect continues, this recent crime makes the bank the latest on a growing list of targets for robbers.
This year, in the state of New Mexico, we have seen an increase in bank robberies.
The state is now up to 26 bank robberies. That's 9 more than this time last year, and that's an increase of 52%. We asked the FBI's supervisory special agent if he knows the reason why.
In the FBI, we don't spend a lot of time looking at the reasons why people commit crimes. We investigate or invest all of our efforts into solving crimes. I think the economy's probably got something to do with it.
But whatever the reason, the FBI is now working closely with APD and other agencies to stop these robbers in their tracks. And they say they're some of the best in the country at what they do.
The clearance rate in the state of New Mexico has been in the top 3 across the country since 2005.
So what's the profile of the criminal? The FBI says a bank robber usually acts alone and is desperate and commits the robbery without a lot of planning. Leonard John says the crime almost always catches up with the crook in our state.
This isn't a very good place to rob a bank. We're good at these investigations, and we typically catch the people that do them.
Tanya Mendez, KOAT Action 7 News.
24 of the 26 robberies happened here in